This is Speak My Word Ministries, Travis Zimmerman. The Daily Pulse today is seventh in a series of 12 on the attributes of God, some of the most beloved attributes of God. God is rich with mercy. And let's go into Ephesians chapter 2, verses 4 through 5. But because of his great love for us, God, who is rich in mercy, made us alive with Christ, even when we were dead in transgressions, and it is by grace you have been saved. God is rich with mercy. And a number of years ago, it's actually 2005, I have it here, I wrote down some of the, before I've been through divinity school, or I'm currently in divinity school, I haven't got through it yet, but finished my theology classes. But I wrote down this, and this is from one of the scholars. Mercy means not getting what we deserve for our sin. Mercy is God's decision not to punish us as we deserve. He is rich with mercy. You know, a lot of times we think of punishment as, you know, being in timeout or you know, losing privileges. But really what we're talking about, you know, on the broader scale, the broadest scale there is time with God in eternity or time without God in eternity. And time with God in eternity is heaven, and time without God in eternity is hell, suffered with Satan. And it's an eternal, everlasting punishment. That's what we deserve for our sins. One sin, you know, as we know, sin separates us from God, and one sin is enough to damn us to hell. But because what Jesus did on that cross for us, because of the price he paid, we don't get what we deserve, and that's the ultimate mercy that there is. God has mercy, and I thank him, we thank him for his mercy. In Jesus' name, amen.